Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a quick look at the Casio fx-991 MS calculator and how to find logs of any base on it. To do this, we'll be using the log key. It looks like this and is located right here, and the natural log or ln key that looks like this and is located right here. Now, the standard base on this calculator is a log base 10. So if we want to find a log base 10 number, all we have to do is press the log and then the number. In this case, we'll do log base 10 of 100. So we have log 100 equals 2, which is correct. The same thing applies with the natural log or ln. So if we want to find the natural log of 100, we simply press the ln and then 100. And press equals, and we get 4.60517, etc., which is the correct answer. Now, what about a log base other than natural log or base 10? Like, for example, log base 2 of 100. Well, to do this, you need to use something called the change of base formula, where you divide the log of the number by the log of the base. So, for our example, we'll be doing log of 100 divided by log of 2. So to find the log base 2 of 100, we place log 100 on the screen, divided by log 2 equals, and you can see we get 6.643856, etc., which is correct. Now, since this is a ratio, we can also use the natural log for this. So if we press ln 100 divided by ln 2 and press equals, we get the same result. All right, I hope this helps out there, everybody, and good luck on those tests.